Hi, I'm Jonathan from Factory. In release 1.8, we're shipping a brand new CLI with headless mode and our revamped Slack and linear integration. We built the world's leading coding agent, as seen on Terminal Bench. In the next few minutes, we'll show you how agent-native development happens across our product suite. Let's dive in.
Droid Exec is Factory's headless execution mode designed for automation work. It's a one-shot command that's ideal for CICD pipelines, shell scripts, and batch processing. Here, I have a batch script that searches for error instantiations across our codebase and improves the error messages using Droid Exec. The script uses grep commands to find the candidate files and passes them on to Droid Exec with instructions on how to make the messages more descriptive and actionable. I can set the autonomy level for Droid Exec to low and the output format to JSON. I'm feeding the prompt directly here to Droid Exec, but you can also pipe in the prompt or pass it in from a file. To run the script, I pass in the directory that I want the script to look in to find the candidate files. For every file containing error instantiations, the script spawns a Droid Exec run, processing up to 5 files concurrently and waits for completion. Each file is processed, and the script detects which files were changed and updates the user. If Droid Exec fails for any file, the script continues processing the remaining, ensuring robust batch processing across the entire codebase. You can use this pattern for any repetitive task: refactoring code, generating tests, updating dependencies, or enforcing coding standards across hundreds of files. This is an example of automations that can be run asynchronously across the codebase.
Now, I'll demo the Slack delegation flow. From any incident thread in Slack, at mention factory, and it immediately reacts, confirms it's spinning up a headless session, and if needed, prompts me to pick the right workspace. Once selected, Factory starts Droid against that codebase and drops a view session link right in the thread so the team can jump into the live session and track Droid's progress. In a linear issue, you can set Factory as the assignee and let it work through the ticket with full context of your code and conversation. As Droid makes progress, it'll post its work back to linear.
Droids are the only software development agents that work everywhere you can, from IDE to CICD. Delegate complete tasks like refactors, incident response, and migrations to Droids without changing your tools, models, or workflow. Thanks for tuning in.